The Packers have played their four quarters. Now it's time for the fifth quarter.
The 12 unrestricted free agents and their cap number this year. Tremont Williams, $9.5 million. B.J. Raji, $4 million. Bulaga, $3.8 million. Jared Bush, just over $2 million. Jamari Lattimore, $1.4 million. Jamari Lattimore? Matt Flynn, just over $1 million. John Kuhn, just over $1 million. Randall Cobb, barely over $1 million. Latroy Guyon, $985,000. Devon House, $720,000. Scott Tolzien, $645,000. DeJuan Harris, $645,000. Those are your 12 unrestricted free agents. If you can guess, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, how many? I've got 7 checked out of those 12 that I think should be back. Let's go see if you can name them.
You want me to name them?
Yeah, okay. Who do you think they should bring back?
Bulaga.
Yep.
Bush.
I love Jarrett to death.
I love Jarrett. Special teams. I like Jarrett Bush.
It's a young man's game, though.
Yeah, I suppose.
He was great again Sunday, and I know he has value. He was a captain and all, but not at $2 million. Sorry.
Not at $2
million. All right.
Latroy Guyon.
Yep, I'd bring him back.
Yeah. House.
Yep.
Cobb.
Yes.
Was that 5?
Yeah.
I forget the list.
All right, whatever.
Who are the other two?
Tremont, tough. 9.5, same thing, age. And if you bring back House, I don't think they can afford both, to tell you the truth. And Tolzien over Flynn.
Oh, Tolzien, sure.
Just because
sure.
of
I like
financial
Tolzien.
Reasons. I, you know, draft a quarterback to start developing another
sure.
one. Cross your fingers Aaron doesn't do something silly like pull a calf or break a collarbone. But I think another year in this system with Tolzien will get him very much the equal of Matt Flynn, in my opinion.
And with Guyon, every defensive player we've had on this show rave about that guy.
Yeah, no, he was
just
good.
Just his work ethic and his attitude yeah. that he brought
yeah.
in.
Raji will come back at about the same money, $4 million. He's not going to command a big price coming
right.
off a torn bicep. But B.J. hopes he gets another shot with the Packers. I think Bulaga you got to bring back. That offensive line was really good. Was really good. You know, we saw the highly touted Dallas offensive line. These guys were playing better, in my opinion.
No, you have to keep Bulaga.
So I don't bring back Bush, Lattimore, Flynn, Kuhn. Nah, DeJuan Harris. He was inactive the last couple of weeks.
Could fans deal without John Kuhn being on this team?
Well,
could
no,
Lambeau
then,
Field
then they
handle,
will be booing. They won't be saying Kuhn.
Could you handle a Kuhn-less Lambeau
yeah.
Field?
I think you could. Fullback is a...
Listen, I...
They're an endangered species in the NFL.
Agreed.
And I, you know, so I just don't think... Yeah, I think you can do fine without... I love John, too, but I'm just talking as a... General manager now, even though I am not.
You can't keep them all.
3 restricted free agents. Packers will tender offers to these guys. Sean Richardson, Don Barkley, Jarrett Boykin. I could see bringing Richardson and Barkley back. It won't cost much. They're both just under $600,000. Chris Banjo, an exclusive rights free agent. Even if he wants to go somewhere, he won't be able to go anywhere.
Right.
So. And speaking of free agents, the Packers signed 9 today. 9 free agents signed by the Packers. Their entire practice squad will come back next year under contract. Miles White, Rajon Neal, Adrian Hubbard, Jeremy Vujinovic, Josh Walker, Joe Mattson, Tay Glover Wright, Sean Fallner, and Joe Thomas.
Nice. Not that Joe Thomas.
Not that Joe Thomas. I wish it was that Joe Thomas. All right. Jeez.
I know now you have to look to next year. And
Packers have the 30th pick, by the way, in round 1.
Right. Yeah. And already the discussion is going to be, who should the Packers take at 30?
I think
that's going to start coming out very quickly.
Another athletic, big defensive lineman, I would think. Inside backer. Even though Clay went inside, I kind of like him outside.
He
made a big difference inside, and you still will have that flexibility. But A.J. Hawk,
right.
Brad Jones, inside linebacker. Sam Barrington's got some promise, but an inside backer. Quarterback, not one, but, well, didn't shy Ted away from the last time he was – late in a round with an established quarterback getting long in the tooth.
Yep.
So we'll see.